I got some Catholics out here. Catholics, we haven't seen them. We're not here for a long time. We're here for a good time. Here's something fun to do. You don't even have to be Catholic. Go to a Catholic church, Christmas Eve, midnight mass. You know how the priest comes in, he's sprinkling holy water? As soon as it hits you, go, it burns! It burns! Oh, you'll see atheists in the corner doing the rosary. I've been this way since I was a little kid. My mom said when I was 7, I was goofing off in the confessional, I opened up the door and went, hey, I'm done, somebody needs to wipe my butt. I'm actually religious, believe it or not. I even go to church when I'm out of town. I even went to church in Vegas. That's expensive, though. I did communion, 2-drink minimum. I just like that Satan voice. Every chance I get to use it, I do it, too. I was working in Vegas, Tropicana. You ever been there? It's 50 floors. I get on the elevator, jam-packed. I'm squeezed in the corner. I'm standing there going, no. No. Not now, sir. No. That door opened up, people were grabbing hands. This is our floor. True story. My daughter woke me up one night. She goes, Dad, somebody's breaking in the house. They're coming in through the living room window. Get your mom, brothers, go in the basement in case I have to shoot him. He's coming in through the window. I went in and took off all my clothes. I'm standing there buck naked with an axe. He crawled in the window and went, I've been waiting. What took you so long? He called the cops on me. I think they charged me for breaking out of my house. I love that voice. Every time a homeless person comes up and goes, can I have a dollar? I'll stick my hand in their chest and go, sure, you can have whatever you want. You know what I get in return? Hours of fun. Y'all help the homeless? Y'all have those little canned food drives? They don't have can openers. They're sitting out in the woods.